Anything else? Not really. I mean, I have a fuck ton of bullets. The leather jacket actually helps with the weight carried, so I'm not going to get rid of that. Okay. So I'm going to F5. Here. Nobody shoots at me. Convenient.
Да-да, я слуш.
Hi.
Новичков нынче.
Well, that was unmatch. But supposedly you have had for cheap. Semi-cheap.
Ничего, ничего. Намалек, прорвемся. Не зря же я тут вон сколько неба копчу. Я и друганы мои прорвемся.
Oh yeah, do you buy my goggles? No, you don't. Does the other guy buy my goggles? No, he doesn't.
Привет.
Привет. Should I buy any of these? I mean, kinda need to. It also weighs a lot. But yeah, I can get rid of that. Get back home. So, I will need one of these. All of these. Also the duct tape. I don't know if you use any of these, but I'm going to grab them as well. Don't I have one of those field armor kits? I kinda remembered I do. But it seems I don't. That's very inconvenient. That means I need to do another run, and I might not be able to do that actually. A broken flashlight, I should probably take that apart as well as with this. I don't know what these give, but I should check them out as well. Do I have a grooming kit, by the way? Nope. Very well, let's go with this one in that case. Glorious. Nice. So, what stuff can I craft? So, about that, I should probably grab all of these capacitor shit. About now. Okay, so only thing I need is an improvised application model. Which I could, in fact, make if I would have the advanced tools. This I couldn't do. Swarm detector I could for some fucking reason. .1, okay. And it needs I don't know what kind of things. Oh, I should not have fucked with those though. Now I could make a better headlamp. And if anyway, what else would I make? An aluminium frame. Okay. I think I could have made this cheaper. Yeah. If I buy the parts, I think I can make it cheaper. Okay. Nice. Lighting effects, okay, sure. Those are zombies, annoying, but not really worthwhile. Okay, there is some shooting going on. Okay, that was a noise I didn't want to hear, but here we are. Oh, I should probably reload my gun. Would be very inconvenient if the enemy come and I go click click instead of. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ooh, a ration. Nice. Okay, apparently he is friendly. Nothing nice. Not even a goddamn lootable or stash or anything. Okay, this scope is awesome. IRL, it's kinda shit, not gonna lie. ACOGs are not the best things in the world. But they are definitely exist, unless there's any cool stuff that the Russian army supposedly have but technically doesn't. I should hunt some people. I have a bear detector to hunt artifacts, but I don't know if they are actually useful. What? Okay, you're 5 fuck. Very well, you won. Well, this was inconvenient. Don't even try to make me more insane. It's impossible. I think that's a zombie. Not really interested in those. Peekaboo. Is there a way up? Yes, there is. God damn it, there. They went really cheap on the route in this one. Come on. Stop with the bullshit radiation. Oh, it's the mouth. Okay. I thought you guys are friendly.
Подставляться.
And I'm out of fucking... Bassza meg, igen. Yes. Am I bleeding? Can't fucking talk. I got him twice. What the? No. This I'm not taking. This is bullshit. If I got him in the fucking chest, he fucking survives. If he gets me in the chest with a goddamn shotgun, no! Fuck you, Zoltan. How dare you? Could you also just load the fucking game? Yay. At least I know that I don't need to go for the village this time. And also, knowing that the mobile scientific outpost is overrun, I will Dutcher shoot a cut in juniper. Do I have any Psydrugs, by the way? Why do I have these? No, oh, because I picked them up, I think. No, I just forgot to fucking... Okay, that's a friendly. Are you guys? I know you exist. Don't even try to hire yourself. Shut the fuck up. No, you're... Didn't I just take a fucking no... bleeding thing? You don't exist! No, 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 no. If I don't see you, you didn't see me either. Fuck's sake! He was not even there! Aww... You know what, I'm just going to... Wait... All right. What? Come on! Where did he see me? For fuck's sake. I can't go from the open because they shoot me. I can't go inside the close because they shoot me. How the fuck am I supposed to deal with these guys? No! I closed the fucking door! Why? Why can they do this? Why? I'm going to hit my fucking head in this fucking wall until it works. I just don't take this bullshit. I closed the fucking door after myself. Why could they just shoot through it? It's a goddamn metal door, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. Is it?
Thank you.
Wait, that's it? Oh, fuck it, I'm going home in that case. Seriously? Okay, what do we have for food? Rat skewers. What else do we have for food? Not much. Very well. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, so once again, we are going to go over the fucking weapons and see. If we have working ones. I should also probably check if there are. Yeah, stuff like this. Okay, and that one, please. So, first of all, I'm just going to take everything that is semi-useful. Can I actually take these out? Seems like so. Glorious. Oh, I'm not going to fuck with that one. Okay. What I should probably do is get rid of these. Did I want to do? Fucking remember. How do I make those fucking repair kits again? Swiss knife, red. I think I have a Swiss knife now. Or I might remember wrong. Sadly, with me, that's also a possibility. Yeah, it seems so. Very well. Oh yeah, I should probably eat something. Sparkly water. And that was all my food. Come on. Okay, since how long have I been? 5 hours. One more hour and we are finished for today. Let's reload the game so it fucking does what it's supposed to do. Yeah. Yeah, I just made a quick save. Why are you telling me that? I still need threads, Swiss knife, and fucking. Blech. I don't need a fucking glucose shot. Besides that, I don't really have anything on me. Nothing else, I mean. Wait, it gives you extra 3 kilograms of things, but. Okay. Okay, I put it off and it disappeared. Fuck me, I guess. Hi.
Ну вы как дети прямо. Опять дырка.
Cocaine. Yeah, no. What about I just buy your med packs? Yeah. How much were steam packs, by the way? Steam packs. These ones. Even worse. Sure, how much for bandages? Those are semi-reasonable. Why the fuck do I have 2 of those? Alright, you go there. So, considering that it's currently night outside, I'm going to sleep until it's daybreak. Okay, it's kinda daybreak. Monolith east of the quarry. I should probably preload this. No, fuck you. It said east of the quarry, it's west. But I'm currently looking, you fucker. I can see you. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop having goddamn... Oh. How? Tell me, how the fuck does he know I'm here? Lies. No, I'm not taking that bullshit. Ugh. They instantly know where I am, I cannot fucking see them. They turn like goddamn robots and start shooting at me. How am I supposed to deal with this? They are goddamn robots. And they have better goddamn aim with a automatic weapon than I am with a precision one. Bullshit. Maybe I should probably eat and drink. The drink part I can do. Give me one of those cans once again. Where are you?
Подходи, брат, у меня как в Греции все есть.
Or one of those, actually. And now you are telling me how to do that. Once again, it is me who have ambushed them. Why are you empty? Thank you. This is turning out to be not very fruitful. Okay, where is the setting for goddamn brush? Brush. Weather, night. Basic, advanced, stalker, can use one vertical symbol, static objects, dynamic objects. You're trying to tell me he fucking sees me. I don't think so, actually. Is that him? Apparently. So, he, with his very good eyes, saw me, a guy wearing goddamn gray in this background, through those bushes. I, on the other hand, cannot fucking see him through the goddamn bushes, even though he's wearing bright fucking white. Because of these stupid trees, actually. The fuck are those? That's a random damage kill. Where is the guy though? The guy that I killed is all. Where was I when I was shooting at him? I think there-ish. So his corpse is either here, maybe. Oh, there he is. I can see him. Took his sweet fucking time. Ew. I cut his ass off. Is there something here that I should be aware of? Okay, I actually didn't hit him. For fuck's sake. Oh no 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 no, I'm not fucking with that far. The fuck are these? Come on! I hit him twice! Why do you do this to me? And here comes another twin. Yeah, I'm supposed to survive that somehow. God damn. Yeah, I'm the stupid one for going against mutants with a precision rifle. Yes. Should have shotgunned these fuckers. That actually works. Now, what doesn't work is going against this much because. No, I definitely saw them. There you are. You know what, I'm going to go and try find some artifacts. Come on! No, I'm not in radiation. Fuck off. Am I seriously not supposed to go here? How is artifact hunting works? Because if you're not going to artifact hunting, you're not getting money. Just straight up. And if you don't have money for the goddamn suit, then what's the fucking purpose? No! Why are you lying to me like that? Okay, I just straight up don't care. No artifacts. Straight up no artifacts. I don't think my bear detector is supposed to be this crap. It should show the goddamn artifacts. Nah, I'm going to make a fucking journey down to goddamn Cordon because this is bullshit. Okay, so. Red Forest, yeah, that's definitely where I want to go through. Which goes to Limon's army warehouses, yeah, sure. That's it, Rostock. Rack Cemetery. It's gonna be a fucking journey, isn't it? So, basically, I want to go there. And I'm currently fucking here. So I go down to the Red Forest, basically by turning that away. Yes, and I'm supposed to go straight. It's gonna be fun going through the goddamn red forest. Especially considering my goddamn ammo situation. No. Leave me alone. I don't exist. Leave me alone. I don't exist. Fuck off. And you are shooting at me as well. Assholes. Oh, a goddamn Chimera. Yes. That's definitely what I need. Why the game spawn me in the fucking heaviest of places? I am a loner. I should have fucking started in Cordon. Now I have to fucking go down there. Oh. Through goddamn mutant territory. Just saying. You know, like this one. When a goddamn Chimera spawns in your goddamn ass, just to kill you. Because no, they didn't exist before I got there. Are they shooting at me? Yeah, they are bandits, they are shooting at me. Yay. In. Those are just zombies. I shouldn't waste that model. You don't exist! No. It didn't exist. It straight up didn't exist. I didn't hear it. It wasn't tailing me. It couldn't be tailing me. The game just does this. Yeah, I just need to go straight. Armed. Just the basic zombies. Why are you lagging so hard? Glorious. Is there anything here, by the by? Is this where I go to fucking... Yes. Yes, please. Goddamn reverse journey just to get into a place that I can actually handle. Bullshit. I guess I should selected what kind of place I want to spawn in, but guess what? I thought I'm not going to get into Zaton. The first place. Oh, for fuck's seriously. You know what? It's actually better than nothing. To be perfectly honest, I don't care about the patches or these guys currently. I just seriously need a way to traverse without, you know, guys. can't fucking tell what kind of guys these are. Well, if I don't have to... I'm not gonna fuck around and find out. In fact, I'm just going to leave the place. Very quickly, in fact.
Что мало зазелено?
Не забывай, старика. So you saw stuff that is actually somehow useful. Okay. They would actually fucking buy these off of me. Why? So where the fuck am I supposed to go from here? Either to army warehouses or to Gnansk. Well, I don't want to go to Gnansk because that sounds like a bad fucking idea, so I guess down to army warehouses. Well, well, well. This is gonna be inconvenient, but it shall be done. You're shooting me. Do I need to? Do I really need to? No, this is what I'm talking about. And the fucking exoskeleton doesn't do shit. Yay. I have to go through them. Then the fucking forest. This is just shit. Yeah. other guy. Got them guitar. Well, this is not the best thing in the world, but... Ah, fuck it. Okay, then. Fuck. Okay. Oh, it's neutral. Is it better than mine? No, it's not.
Что скажешь, брат?
Hi. Of course he would buy off the shit me. Buy the shit off of me, yes. For quite the stupid price, is not gonna lie. Oh, if I fuck.
Ну рассказывай давай.
Yeah, sure. God dang it. Might was going in the right direction. Fuck. God dang it. It's coming for me. Where? Of course. Also, apparently, our goddamn exosuit doesn't do shit against the goddamn Chimera. Yay. Let's try a different route. Of course. Okay. You won. Congratulations. This is stupid. Yeah, detection by what? Because if you're talking about detection by fucking mutants that I'm going to suffer from. Then, no. Okay, so what we are definitely doing is getting all this shit inside here. Okay, what is this? Do I need this? Well, instead of this, I definitely do, so that's going to be my thing in that case. I got the tiger stripe. I won't need any of those. Or do I still, to be perfectly honest? Well, I guess I could go with this one. Kinda interested in how this will actually affect me. The fact that I'm looking like a... you know what? Mercenary. Probably take these with me. I mean, sure, I can in fact just go home anytime I need to, but it would be nice if I wouldn't need to. So yeah. Let me have five.
Ну, привет.
Ahoy. I need munition. Okay. So this is my current gear. I could take another 50 kilos more in loot. Guess I unlocked a lot of these. Ahoy. Get me one of these and also a canned tomato. Let's use these. Ah, I actually don't need the canned tomato. Nice. Of course I spawn in the fucking... Yes, in the meantime the fucking monolith took over. Sure. Why not? No! As a matter of fact, did he get inside? I can't see. Thank you, cameraman. Okay, then I'm going to spawn in a different direction, which is inconvenient since I need to go through them. Anyway, so I'm going to spend ammunition once again. Yippee. It's not gonna be fucking worthwhile. Yeah, from that one you can go to the Chernobyl and PP and nothing else. I can't fucking go anywhere else. You're shooting me. You're just fucking shooting me. Could you guys adhere to human logic? Of course. What else would happen? I literally cannot do anything. You know what? I had enough. I had more than enough. Fuck it. I'm teleporting. This is bullshit. Spawning me in goddamn Zoton like it's easy. It has fucking monolith. Monolith! You know, the guys with goddamn NATO gear. Oh. How do you do it, actually? Okay, I'm going to change that to Zelenius. And how the fuck do you teleport in this goddamn game?
Blasting in the deep.
That one, this one. No. No. I need to fucking restart the game for it. Well, we hit 6 hours anyway, so... fucking anomaly. It's stupid. It's not hard, it's stupid. Like, why the fuck did I spawn in fucking Zoton when I'm starting Loner? That's just stupid. Especially in story mode, I should have spawned in goddamn Cordon anyway, because that's where the story starts. Nah. I'm doing it. I'm fucking teleporting there anyway. And the AI doesn't give a fuck about foliage. I cannot see them through the goddamn foliage, and they shouldn't either. Debug mode, please. Yes. Load, for fuck's sake. Okay. F7. No, there is something wrong. Okay, so F7, debug map. That is debug map. Debug map, Alt Z. Just here. No. Where is fucking cordon? I had enough of this bullshit. Is this cordon? Yes, this is cordon. For fuck's sake. To be perfectly honest, it's probably my stupid fault that I couldn't, you know. Didn't start here, I should have chosen that. But still, I just straight up cannot leave that fucking place because it's high level. I need to go somewhere that is actually, you know, accessible to me.
Спроси у старшего. Привет, брат.
See the fucking starting mission. Have I unlocked the fucking? Yes, okay, in that case, F7. Companion, you say. Okay, my companion can fucking face the walls. And my companion has Are you my companion? Yes, you are. I forgot the move orders. Settings. Control key binds. Where did you go, you little fuck? But how? Where is my... Of course! Nah, I had enough. Thank you for watching, I was Zelonius, and... That was more than fucking enough for me. Next episode, 1 hour.